got that now, I think. He's got, the band director has that now, so he can look at it and see if.
Okay, yeah, I mean, if he needs something added, yeah.
Okay, all right.
We're live now.
All we do.
Bakers, how's it going?
I'm good.
Got it.
Hey, we're at Blackstone. We saw Brian. I'm like, how's my only son?
He lives there.
Thank you.
features your Germantown Warhawks and the Bulldogs of Cedarburg. This game is being played in accordance with WIAA guidelines that require good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators at all education-based interscholastic events. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profane, racial, sexist, or ethnic comments or other intimidating actions directed at officials, athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the site of competition. It is expected that all in attendance exhibit and promote good sportsmanship throughout the contest. Please cheer positively, showing respect for the teams, coaches, officials, and supervision staff. If you would please rise at this time, as the Germantown Wall of Sound will play Navy Blue and Gold, the school song.
Thank you.
The Cedarburg Bulldogs are coached by Brian Lear.
I mean, that's six.
And for the last time in 2020, led by head coach Jake Davis, here are your Germantown Warhawks. At this time, if you aren't already, please stand. Gentlemen, remove your hats as the Germantown Wall of Sound plays our national anthem. Officials for tonight's contest are Jack Fleming, Ken Schimpf, James Basinger, Al Weil, and Jeff Lewis.
Thank you.
Loberger and Hiddle back deep to return Schrader's kick. Jack Zaborka with the tackle of Tony Loberger, and it is Warhawks ball, first and 10. Sawyer, the ball carrier, brought down by number 56, Lawrence Van S. Over to the ball carrier, number 8, Jack Zaborka with the tackle. Tennyson's kick is good. With 10:38 to play in the first, German Town 7, Cedarburg 0. Back deep to receive for Cedarburg, number 2, Drew Bibber, and number 21, Lucas Bork.
Get up!
just work on the return, brought down by number 28, Ethan Niles, and number 29, Andrew Hines. Number 15, Connor Roloff on the carry. Number 52, Noah Galindo with the tackle. Joe Homa combined for the tackle for the Warhawks. Brings up third down for the Bulldogs. Pass complete to number 2, Drew Bibber. Number 88, Jonas Price with a tackle. To bring him down for no gain. Pass intended for number 2, Drew Bibber, falls incomplete. Brings up third down for the Bulldogs. Sawyer on the return, number 43, Nathan Weeby with the tackle. Yeah.
2 yard line.
Kelly's pass complete to number 2, Ethan Sawyer, brought down by number 42, Henry Budd. False start on the Warhawks. His pass complete to number 2, Ethan Sawyer, number 33, Jacob Freeze on the tackle. Sawyer on the tackle, brought down by number 3, Wyatt Hart, and number 8, Jack Zaborka. Kelly's pass intended for number 81, Cole Batchelor, falls incomplete. Brings up 3rd down for the Warhawks.
I did. He finally started moving his arms. Over, like, nobody else was doing anything. They were looking down the line.
All right!
first down. Sawyer on the carry of number 42, Henry Budd with the tackle. Kelly's pass complete to number 81, Cole Batchelor, pushed out of bounds by number 7, Tate Goldbach. Kelly on the key, the tackle by number 53, Ben Pagato. It is first and goal for the Warhawks.
I will, man.
Thomason's kick is good. With 3:18 to play, your Warhawks 14, the Bulldogs 0. Number 2, Drew Bibber, and number 21, Lucas Bork, back deep to receive Thomason's kick. Noah Galindo, number 28, Ethan Niles with the tackle. Number 15, Connor Roloff on the ball carry. Number 52, Noah Galindo with a tackle. Work on the carry, the tackle by number 10, Timmy Coles. Is good with 1:36 left in the first period of play. Warhawks 21, Bulldogs 0. Support the Germantown Boosters. The concession stand is open, ready to take your order and serve you with a smile. Bibber and Bork deep to receive the kick. Turn Galindo on the tackle. Connor Roloff, the ball carrier, number 30, Joe Homa was the first one to meet him. Yeah. Corker on the carry. Number 88, Jonas Price with the tackle. There is holding on Cedarburg. Offsides on the Warhawks. On the tackle. At the end of one period of play, Cedarburg 0, Germantown 21. Number 28, Ethan Niles with the tackle for Germantown. It is fourth down. Touched up by number 2, Drew Bibber. It is Warhawk ball, first and 10.
Thank you.
2, Ethan Sawyer, the ball carrier. Number 64, John McFadden with the tackle for the Bulldogs. Ethan Sawyer, the ball carrier, Ben Pagato with the tackle. That is another Warhawk first down. Sawyer, the ball carrier, number 8, Jackson Forca with the tackle. Harry Kelly on the keep, number 70, J.J. Ingracia with the tackle for the Bulldogs. He's up third now. Kelly's pass complete to number 21, Tony Loberger. Number 8, Jack Zavorka with the tackle. It's a Warhawk first down. Another first down. Sawyer, the ball carrier, there is a flag on the play. The tackle made by number 9, Mac Ladd. Holding on the Warhawks. Sawyer, the ball carrier, number 70, J.J. Ingracia with the tackle, brings up third down for the Warhawks. Sawyer, the ball carrier, number 2, Drew Bibber was the first one to meet him. Kelly completes an on Oberger. Attack up by number 3, Wyatt Hart. Kelly's pass complete to number 36, Michael Hubert. But there is holding on Germantown. Kelly's pass complete to number 81, Cole Batchelor. Number 3, Wyatt Hart on the tackle for Cedarburg. Tony Loberger, the ball carrier, brought down by number 3, Wyatt Hart, but that is another Warhawk first down. Loberger, the ball carrier, number 8, Jack Savorka with the tackle.
So
Henry Kelly's pass intended for number 14, Connor Kelly, falls incomplete. Brings up third down. Kelly's pass intended 36, Michael Hubert, is incomplete. Thomason is good from 31. And with 5:54 to play in the half, Germantown 24, Cedarburg 0. Number 2, Drew Bibber, and number 21, Lucas Bork, back to receive Thomason's kick. Bork on the return. Homo was the first to hit him. Timmy Coles, number 10, brought him down. Connor Roll off the ball carrier, number 52, Noah Galindo, with another tackle. Pass complete to number 19, Wesley Strobel, pushed out of bounds by number 13, Adam Santana. Carrier number 28, Ethan Niles, and number 29, Andrew Hines, on the tackle for the Warhawks.
Bennett.
Nice caught by number 2, Drew Bibber. Number 5, Will Hammond with the tackle. Number 21, Lucas Bork, the ball carrier, brought down by Derek Schill. Brings up fourth down for the Bulldogs. Pass complete to number 19, Wesley Strobel. Number 15, counter roll off the ball carrier, forced out of bounds by number 30, Joe Homa. Roll off the ball carrier. False start on Cedarburg. Intended for number 2, Drew Bibber, broken up by number 5, Will Hammond. Pass tipped at the line of scrimmage. And the Warhawks take over on downs.
I would think so too.
Henry Kelly's pass complete to number 36, Michael Huber. That's enough yardage for another Warhawk first down. Kelly on the keep, number 70, J.J. Ingracia, number 9, Mac Land on the tackle. Pass intended for number 81, Cole Batchelor, broken up by number 3, Wyatt Hart. Kelly's pass intended for number 21, Loberger, falls incomplete, brings up fourth down. Holding on Germantown.
Tracy, you take that pick and we'll pick up. Wild pigs is a problem. And they eat so much on the things I want. When you eat the meat, it smells like orange. It doesn't, the citrus tastes good.
Now, where did you learn?
I heard about it. But they have a lot. They're like rats down there. All
right. Watch it.
Hammond's punt touched up by number 13, Adam Santana. Silver ball.
Two sets of golf clubs.
He's got more gifts.
Bibber's pass falls incomplete. Bort on the carry. Galindo on the tackle. Carry. Ethan Niles with another tackle for the Warhawks. The pass intercepted by number 8, Carson Batchelor. Kelly's pass intended for number 81, Cole Batchelor, defended by number 7, Tate Goldback. At the end of the first half, your Warhawks 24, the Bulldogs 0. Tonight for your halftime entertainment, the Germantown Pom and Dance team will be performing a routine to whoop, there it is. The captains are Courtney Schroffnagel, Delaney Marwood, and Raquel Davis. Ladies and gentlemen, your Germantown War Chicks.
Shaka, 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 sh
Recently competed in the McGonagall Invite and were crowned champions of the D1 Jazz. Congratulations, War Chicks. Ladies and gentlemen, for more of your halftime entertainment, we have the Germantown Wall of Sound. The Wall of Sound is part of a comprehensive music program that features three concert bands, jazz ensemble, pep band, musical pit orchestra, music theory, and the Music Honor Society Tri-M. Enjoy the music of Wall of Sound.
Thank you.
Sound has enjoyed playing for you at the games this fall. We look forward to into the future when we are back performing a complete field show for you here at Datkus Stadium. Throughout this time, we wish to thank everyone for their support of the Germantown High School Music Department. Every time the band performs, it is not only the result of the hard work of the students, but many parent volunteers. The Wall of Sound would like to thank the many volunteers who contribute to the band program. In addition, we wish to thank everyone for their support of the students of the Germantown High School Music Department.
I'll stop it every once in a while.
River and Bork deep to return. On the return, brought down by number one, Jack Tonneson. ball carrier, Alex Mixon, drops him for a loss. Counter roll off the ball carrier, met and dropped for a loss by number 30, Joe Homa. Pass complete to number 23, Michael Loria. Tackled immediately by number 30, Joe Homa. Pass complete to number 2, Ethan Sawyer. There is a flag on the play.
That was a good block! I thought that was a good block!
Holding on Germantown.
I like that one!
Henry Kelly on the key, brought down by number 42, Henry Bud.
Let's go! Get lined up!
Yeah, no kidding there.
Kelly's pass complete to number 2, Ethan Sawyer. Number 64, John McFadden. Number 70, J.J. Ingracia with the tackle. Pass complete to Sawyer. Number 42, Henry Budd with the tackle. Brings up fourth down for the Warhawks. Tony Lobert of the ball carrier stops short of the line to gain. Cedarburg ball first and 10.
Kind of
Offense on the bench! Defense!
The pass ball is incomplete. Number 21, Lucas Bork, the ball carrier. Number 20, Brady Flash with the tackle. Offsides on Germantown. Number 15, Connor Roll off the ball carrier. Number 30, Joe Homo with the tackle. Pass complete to number 2, Drew Bibber, brought down by number 29, Andrew Hines. Pass complete to number 19, Wesley Strobel. Roll off the ball carrier, Niles with the tackle. Roll off the ball carrier, Galindo the tackle.
Thank you.
hard on the keep. Number 28, Ethan Niles with the tackle. Number 21, Lucas Burke, the ball carrier, forced out of bounds by number 52, Noah Galindo. Pass intended for number 2, Drew Bigger, falls incomplete. Brings up 3rd down for the Bulldogs. Pass complete to number 19, Wesley Strobel. Number 13, Adam Santana on the tackle. Hard on the keep, number 28, Ethan Niles with a tackle. Carry number 30, Joe Homa with the tackle. Intercepted by number 5, Will Hammond. Warhawk ball. Kelly's pass complete to number 36, Michael Hubert. Sawyer, the ball carrier. Met by number 64, John McFadden. Oh, Number 33, Jacob Freeze, brought down Kelly behind the line of scrimmage, brings up fourth down. Lucas Pork on the return, brought down by number 29, Andrew Hines. It is Bulldogs ball. Number 15, Connor Roll off the ball carrier. Number 5, Will Hammond. Number 8, Carson Batchelor. Ran him out of bounds. Roll off the ball carrier, Galindo, the tackle. Roll off the ball carrier, Galindo, and Homa with the tackle. Recovered by the Warhawks. Sorry, the ball carrier, flag on the play. Holding on Germantown. Kelly on the keep, brought down by number 8, Jack Zavorka.
Fire up, too late.
At the end of three quarters of play, Germantown 24, Cedarburg 0. Great job by the cheerleaders. Lydia Huntoon, Haley Marty, Lacey Kerwin, Ashley Carter, and their team captain, Chloe Hickliana. Intercepted by number two, Drew Bibber. Tony Loberger on the tackle. Galindo and Niles combined for the tackle. Pass complete to number two, Drew Bibber, touchdown Cedarburg. Two-point conversion intended for number 21, Lucas Bork, defended by number 8, Carson Batchelor, is incomplete. 11:15 to play in the game, 24-6 Germantown.
Thank you.
onside attempt, recovered by number 6, Derek Schill. Warhawk ball. Carrier number 70, JJ Ingracia, the tackle. Zaborka with the tackle. Warhawk, first down. Number 21, Tony Lohberger, the ball carrier. Number 70, JJ Ingracia with the tackle.
Yes! First down!
Henry Kelly's pass complete to number 14, Connor Kelly. It is a Warhawk first down. Carrier Nathan Wiebe on the tackle. Kelly's pass intended for number 36, Michael Huber, falls incomplete, brings up third down.
Bingo.
Face mask is the call after the penalty. It is a Warhawk first down.
Their coach is talking to the official.
That's why they are.
Kelly on the key, brought down by number 8, Jack Zaborka.
Yeah, they wouldn't put the chain there. It was inside the tent.
Oh!
Henry Kelly's pass, intended for Connor Kelly, falls incomplete. Brings up third down for Germantown. Tony over to the ball carrier, brought down by number 70, J.J. Gracia. Brings up fourth down. Thomas's extra point is good with 7:15 to play. Germantown 31, Cedarburg 6. The Germantown School District appreciates the partnership with Frederick Health and Medical College of Wisconsin. Thanks them for their continued support of Germantown High School athletic programs. The district appreciates the continued training and physician coverage. Number 15, Connor Roloff. Number 21, Lucas Bork, deep.
Oh.
one set.
Number 21, Lucas Bork on the return. Number 29, Andrew Hines with the tackle. The ball carrier run out of bounds by number 13 Adam Santana and number 52 Noah Galindo. Hurts pass complete to number 21 Lucas Bork, number 8 Carson Batchelor with the tackle. The pass complete to number 2 Drew Bibber. Will Hammond with the tackle. Roll off on the carry. Galindo with another tackle for Germantown. Carrier Galindo, the tackler. Keep number 6, Derek Schill with the tackle. By number 28, Ethan Niles. Timeout.
Hey, hey, hey! Warhawks, get your colors out!
was in my imagination.
Roll off the ball carrier.
Did he? But didn't he put the ball on the ground? Okay, I thought he put the ball on the ground.
Hart's pass falls incomplete, brings up fourth down. Take over on downs. Sawyer, the ball carrier, number 53, Ben Pigato, met him behind the line of scrimmage. Loberger, the ball carrier, Bibber, the tackle. Brings up third down for the Warhawks.
Penalty.
Holding on Germantown is the call. Start on the Warhawks. Henry Budd and Nate Hildendorf combined for the sack. Timeout. Just a reminder, at the conclusion of tonight's game, we request that all fans leave through the same gate they entered in an orderly fashion. Thank you. Ball carrier number 29, Andrew Hines, with the tackle. Carrier number 10, Timmy Coles. Number 52, El Diablo, Noah Galindo. Number 23, Michael Loria, the ball carrier, Ethan Niles, number 28 with the tackle. Number 21, Lucas Bork, the ball carrier. Number 40, Reed Kunz with a tackle. Timeout, Cedarburg.
That is a third of
Tyler White's pass intended for number 21, Lucas Bork, broken up by number 9, Aiden Anderson. Stadium, Germantown 31, Cedarburg 6.